In this video, I'm going to introduce you to simple variables. A variable in Python is simply just assigning a value to a name in the code so you can use it multiple times. Now, it might sound a bit confusing, but I'll show you it in practice, and it really is quite simple to understand. So the way that you assign variables in Python is you simply type a name of a variable, like my underscore variable, followed by an equal sign, followed by the value that you want to assign to this variable. So if I just put test here, this will create a new variable with the text test assigned to it. Now, a couple of things to mention about variable names in Python is it's best practice to always give your variable names all lowercase characters. So they should be all lowercase. They shouldn't have any spaces. They should use underscore only for separating the different words. And they must start with a text. They can't start with a number. They can't start with a numerical value. They have to start with a text character. You can, however, add numerical values at the end or in between the variables, but the first one must be a letter. Okay, so the variables are useful for reusing data during the execution of your application. So let's say we wanted to output hello world 3 times instead of just 1. So one way to do that would be we could type print hello world, and we could type that multiple times in our code. I'm actually going to copy and paste this 3 times to demonstrate. But what would happen if we wanted to modify this text to, let's say, only have 1 exclamation mark? Well, now we have to remove those extra 2 exclamation marks in 2 different places in our code. Or 3, sorry, all 3 of the statements. What we could do instead is we could create a variable called hello world text. We could assign it the text hello world. And then what we could do is, instead of printing this text directly, we could print the contents of this variable. And if you save that, and then we go back to our command prompt or terminal window and type Python hello world, hit enter, you can see that the text outputs 3 times. Now, if we need to change this text at any point, we can change it just in one place and save it, and then it will automatically change in all 3 of those print statements. So that's the value of using variables in your code. Another type of variable is an integer. So you can create variables. Variables can be various different data types. Python is a dynamically typed language, which means that you basically don't need to specify what type of data is going to be assigned to a variable. Python automatically figures it out by the type of input you put into the variable. So don't worry if this is a bit confusing to start with. If you're familiar with other languages like Java, you will know that in Java, you need to specify what type of variable is before you assign it. So you need to say, I want an integer, and I want it to be of type integer and with this value. Whereas in Python, it automatically knows whether you want a number or text or whatever you want to assign to your variable based on what is being assigned to it. So if we further down here, let's just do a simple calculation. Let's add variable one called var1, give it the text, or give it the number 1, and then var2, we'll give it the number, let's just say 25. And then what we can do is we can sum these up. So if we do total equals var1 plus var2, and then if we print that total, we'll output it to the screen. Now run our hello world again, and you can see that it outputs var1 plus var2, which is 26. If we change this to, let's say, 10, save it, run it again, it's going to output 35. Okay, so that's the basics of using variables in Python. Thank you so much for watching, and I'll see you in the next video.